Yo, I'm back for more Mario Kart Wii, and yes, this is the Darth Vader edition, so, enough talk, let's just win the Star Cup. Oh, look! Luigi and Daisy statue. Nice. The ship has been confirmed! Yeah, I'm just kidding. Okay, whoa! Oh my good! Can we take it? Thank you. I missed that item. The Thunder Cloud. Why would they take that out on Mario Kart 8 and 7? Because it's entertaining to use, because during online races, players are using the line, "Can somebody take this? Somebody take it, somebody take it." Yeah, I saw that in John's videos, and it's so funny to watch because... Yeah, I missed that item. I don't know why they took that out, but yeah. Guess the only annoying item is the coin. I don't think so. Nice try, DK. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Looks like, oh my god, I need to stop going to the cone things. I played a game about those, where those, you know, those cones in the middle of the road and they decrease your points. Sounds far-fetched, but it is what it is. I don't know what that game's called, but yeah, I don't want to know. I'm gonna stay in the sidewalk unless if there's a red shell coming. No, I'm not gonna use that way. I'm gonna use that on, you know, whenever I hit by a blue shell during, yeah, like something like that, but in case of emergencies. Unfortunately, that's the main reason why I get a double star rank, because it's just slow, it's so off-roady, I can't accelerate raw. Funky. Whoa! Troopa was the mother of all green shells. Hey, guess what? Hit this one! Whoa! Whoa, that was close! Oh, man. Too bad I didn't hit somebody. Because I used a red shell and, what happened? I threw it at, it went to Mario and he went from third to fourth. I don't know why. Ah, yes. Koopa Cape. My favorite course. But I'm gonna win this. Dark Side style. Oh, thank goodness. A useful item. Whoa! What's with all the green shells? Oh, man. You know, this is one of my favorite courses, except Mario Kart 7, because you know why? Because the pipeline is underwater. I hate it when they do that. That's the main reason why I don't want to buy Mario Kart 7. Because of what they did to this majestic course. And see, this is the main reason why I got a triple star rank. Because of this, this speed buildup on the river, this river-like... You know, this river-like, channel. Get it? The pipeline channel. Just kidding. Okay. Whoa! Let's do the bomb. Oh, not again. I love doing that. Trapping in the ramps. La 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 la. Whoa! What's going on? Wait, what the? Oh my god, Donkey Kong fell off! What happened? And that Koopa's in second! Wow. What is going on here? See, this is what I like this guys. Every time someone falls off onto the ramp or off at the ramp, in the beginning ramp, it's really funny because I feel like the NPCs are now glitching themselves. Or the AI in the game is now, well, no, I'm not saying that this game is dying, but it still works though, because this game still lives. That's why I'm playing it. Whoa! Oh man. Dang it, Baby Mario. Look at my boy. Yeah, Baby Mario's the one who is the... Oh no. And here it comes. 3, 2, 1, boom. You can't catch me. I'm still far ahead, you jerks. Okay, just in case. Oh, Red Shell in first again? What? This is the last time I had that back at the Banana Cup. Or is it the Mushroom Cup? I think it's the Banana Cup. Because, since I was, in the sixth grade, I keep getting this Red Shell when I'm in first. I don't know why, but, this is the only way to get, defense against the other red shells. But the banana is the number one defensive item. Oh my goodness. Donkey Kong fall off. And he lost his second place. Oh my goodness. I guess saying it's my trap or... Or is it someone else's trap? Because when he hit by a banana, Baby Mario didn't react to it. Like, ha, I got you. Hey, can't catch me, Troopa. Whoa. Okay, this is a tip for you guys. Just look for a red shell a mushroom in the leaf pile, and watch out for those wigglers! Just in case it, Man, those guys are annoying when I cross paths with them. You know, it's hard to find a mushroom in the leaf pile. Oh, there's one! Oh! Spoke too soon. I can't believe I jinxed that. This is my favorite part. Oh, sorry, Baby Luigi. Oh no! I wrecked Baby Luigi, I'm so sorry. Yes! Finally! Finally! Finally got a mushroom in the leaf pile. We need to make a game about that for the next Mario Party. Find the mushroom in the leaf pile. Oh no, King Boo, what happened to you? What? Oh no! Oh great, Troopa didn't get affected by the lightning. At least they got the mushroom. What the just do? He threw it on the... Who's the chump now, Troopa? Oh, man. Whoa, wait, what just happened? And it hit the other boost pad. Combo mushrooms! Trap! I love doing that. I'm sorry, Troopa. It's for your own good, man. What? Not again. King Boo, you need to stop. Oh, by the way, forgot to mention, I unlocked King Boo for some reason without, Because I earned points while I was doing versus races off cam. Because instead of unlocking King Boo after the Star Cup, you unlock him when you get more points, like high increased points, or like, you know, for example, you get 750 points, you get King Boo, and that's it. So, yeah, I was doing versus races. Yeah, that was me rehearsing for my next Mario Kart Let's Play, so don't judge me, okay, because this YouTuber is well prepared for everything. And yeah, no more mushroom. Come on! Oh. It's Yoshi. Yes, and I'm gonna get a lot more, King Boo. You made Yoshi go crazy monkey. No offense. Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong. Wait, where's Diddy Kong? Oh wait, he's not here, just Funky Kong. Sorry. Oh yeah, there's Diddy Kong. I forgot. I didn't pay attention. Okay. I didn't pay attention from what the rosters and the... Oh, man. When you unlock more characters, it's hard if one of the races are gonna be in it. Like, for example, I was looking for a baby Daisy and, and that's baby Peach. That was baby Peach all along and... It's a baby Daisy. Ah, Crumble Volcano. I missed this one. Oh! Okay, never mind. Man, the Tiny Tines are the reason why we get the monster truck wheels. Or should I say ATV off-roaders. Yeah, that's one of the parts in Mario Kart 8 and 7. I mean 7 and 8, oh my god, I scrambled the counting again. Okay. Oh, and by the way, I forgot to mention, in Mario Kart 8, the version of Crumble Volcano is well designed in HD. And the lavas are actually glowing, and, well, you know. What is going on with these red shells and blue shells and, enough is enough. I've had it with his monkey flying shells and his monkey flying knife. As I was saying, the HD design for Crumble Volcano in Mario Kart 8 is well done, like, seriously. Oh no! Never mind. Oh, thank you, Chupa! I lazily been spun out from the lightning. Thank you! Okay, what was I talking about? Oh, come on! Enough with the blue shells, I keep killing you people. Oh, mushroom! Thank you, whoever dropped it, thank you! As I was saying, the lava in Mario Kart 8 is well done. Except you can't fall off into the lava, because the new fall-off mechanic is, changed. And, well, even the volcano, it felt like you're in a real apocalypse world. Apocalypse world. I forgot. Oh, man. I need to work on my grammars. Oh, no, Yoshi, don't you dare. Don't you dare. Okay, no, never mind. Just do it before things go out of hand. Literally. Getting a sore thumb right now when I press the accelerate button. Come on! My dark side is stronger than yours. Not that kind of dark. Stupid blooper. Oh my goodness! Oh, for a second I thought the lava bomb. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention the lava bombs are... Yeah, instead of explosions, you get, thank you again, Troopa. As I was saying, the lava bombs were different also. They didn't explode on impact, they just create a fire trail or something. Okay, I'm guessing I'll get a double star rank because of the red shell impacts. including the blue shells. I don't know, let's just look. Three, two...
Whoa!
Yes, triple star wreck! In your face, Koopa. The dark side is still strong, so... Anyways, thank you for watching this video. Send your comments, like, subscribe, and I'll... See you guys in the next Mario Kart Wii, which is a special cup. Or something, but I'm not gonna do that as a finale. See? Special cup unlocked. I'm not gonna do that as a finale. The finale is the mirror cup, the mirror special cup. So, you got my meaning, guys. So, as I was saying, thank you for watching these videos and comments, like, subscribe, blah, 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 yada, 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 yada. Good night.